true. Let me introduce bibimbap. It is traditional Korean food. It has steamed rice, cooked tuna, fried egg, red pepper paste, sesame oil, cooked bean sprouts.
Put the steamed rice in the big bowl.
Put the other ingredients in a big bowl.
Mix the steamed rice and the other ingredients.
Then pour a spoon of sesame oil and mix them again.